Welcome to episode 3 of our California vlog series with Holland America. Please subscribe to our channel and select the bell to receive notifications of our new content. Thank you. In 1602, Spanish explorer Sebastian Vizcaino entered this channel on December 4th, the Roman Catholic feast day of St. Barbara, and named the area after her. Santa Barbara is where Holland America got things wrong. No member of the shore excursion team were off ship for the morning excursions. No one. As a result, everyone on various morning tours had to locate the tour operators on their own. It wasn't a hot mess, but a cold, rainy one. Our tour included the Santa Barbara Historical Museum, founded to preserve the city's history. Over 80,000 artifacts, some dating to the 10th century, display the native Chumash history, as well as Spanish and Mexican influences through to early 20th century filmmaking. The Native American pottery at the museum is exceptionally well preserved and definitely worth a visit. Following our day in Santa Barbara, we enjoyed the Asian fusion restaurant on board. Dinner was amazing. Next, we enjoy a half day at sea before sailing under the Golden Gate Bridge. En route to San Francisco, we started our morning at the Grand Dutch Cafe. After our morning coffee, I was off to the spa to film it and to just chill.
I have a pass for the week. This is just my first time in here today. Mm-hmm. Wait, go see them?
Yes.
Thank you.
The spa's thermal suite is a private relaxation area available for purchase. Its heated ceramic loungers and rather powerful hydrotherapy pool were fantastic. Before sailing under the bridge, we went to New York Deli and Pizza for a spot of lunch.
Capturing the wild in their element. Photography of the photographer.
Enjoy the sail in under the iconic Golden Gate Bridge.
Like I said on a previous video, going under the Golden Gate Bridge never gets old. San Francisco Pier coming up on the right, and we're gonna have an override here, so that's gonna be pretty awesome. I love this city.
Next, we commence our final approach to the port. Alcatraz is famous for being nearly inescapable. It is well worth a visit. It was pretty cool to have this angle for the roof closing, which takes less than a minute and a half. Rainbow. Looks like we're pulling into Pier 27 or 29. I think it's going to be 27, which is really convenient because we were at 35 on our previous cruise. That was convenient for where we were going, into Chinatown. This one is closer to where we're going today, a science center, which is down at Pier 15, I believe. In either case, good fortune, going exactly where we needed to go. I've said it before, and it's a bit of a cliche, but I love this town, and that sail-in never gets old. We hope you've enjoyed this video. Please consider subscribing to our channel and clicking the thumbs up button. Thank you. In our next episode, we spend 2 days exploring San Francisco, then sail home to San Diego. Thank you for watching.